What's happening, guys? My name's Rick Brace and welcome back from Rocket League. Now they got fucking Hoops, which is a new game mode that I haven't played yet, and I didn't really know what to fucking record today. My head is fucking thumping, so I didn't want to do Amnesia. Cause no. And I also haven't fucking found out how to get past. Whoa, jumped in the air automatic. What the fuck? This is going to be very, very hard, and I can see already. Oof. This is going to be a flying fucking. Oh, what a cool ball. I reckon they should have our anyway. Oh, get some boost. They should have this anyway. No! That doesn't count, see? Oh, those are bids, eh? We are fucking going places. Right, this isn't going to be on time today. You know how I know? Because we got to be up by 8 PM and it is now 8:15 PM. Ha! So. Oh, it's gonna be a fucking long game until I right now. Come on. Oh, what a dip, mate! Ah, why can't I go up it then? Doing backflip and shit. Oh, I done fucked up. I keep forgetting I can't go up, eh? Let me up there, you little bitch. Shit! This is one of them games where you need to learn how to fucking do the flying ability like everyone else does. Oh, what a fucking touch. Oh, on a base, see? Oh! If I go, I go through the fucking hoop, I will. I keep forgetting I can drift. Woohoo! Keep it up in the air, this is fucking solid! What an hard game mod. I play football, not basketball. We don't even have. Do we have basketball over here? Yeah, but it's not your head match. Ah, shit. Oh! Oh, you beauty! That was so close. Fuck. I genuinely don't know how I am gonna attempt this at all. Boosh! Up I go. Whoa! Whoa! I'm on my bar. I'm going on my bar, but I couldn't go on their bar. Pretty shit, innit? That clear ball. Oh, it's probably physically impossible to get a save on you, innit? I better practice my flying. Oh, referee! I'm pretty sure this is a non-contact sport. See, no contact in basketball, innit? Got that. They don't call. Boosh! Get fucking still. Good defensive move. Good defensive move! Oh no! Could have fucking turned the clearance into a goal! Or a basket! Oh! Love fucking Lee! Rainmaker! I'm making it rain, bitches! I'm making it rain! I got £10 cash! I'm making it rain! Boo! I jumped over there. That's cool. I think we got this. I just fucked it up first night. Go on! Oh no! I want to get my first basket. I've never scored a basket in a real game. Fucking hell, man. Fuck no! I fucking jinxed it first. I am twat. You know what I am? That's right, I'm a twat. Oh, motherfucker. Fuck the world. I'm too gay now. Just because I said I was going to win, like. You're just a dickhead, mate. Just a fucking dickhead. Oh, go on. Follow her up. Boom. With a dip back in the centre. How do you lay people up? What's called in a lay? Lay people up. How do you lay people up in basketball? I know you throw it to them, obviously, but. I don't know. I just don't think I'd be able to get into it as much as I am get into football, like. Shot on goal. What goal? I do not see any goals. If it was a shot on goal, I would have fucking scored! Go on! That's mine! All day! All day! All day! Right, I'm officially a pro with this game. Yeah, but how the fuck. This is where I want to be. Look, I can pick up some boost. Look at that. Jump, fly! Blah, you motherfucker. You. Oh, go on, hound! Oh! Oh! Fucking, that's a three-pointer. It's a three-pointer. In his one half. Boom. What song is this at? Right, I think I know how to win this game. I'm about to win this shit like a motherfucker. Douche. A douche. Look at, I'm gonna win this game like a motherfucking douche. That's what I literally said. I'm a motherfucking douche. I'm a douche or a douche douche. Boosh. A boosh and a douche. A boosh and a oh. Let's make sure that we get the rebound. So we can get in the crowd, go loud. Oh! Go on, Sonny! I'm just trying to get a last touch on Aaron. Just be that kind of guy, like. I will take you a fucking basket. Rainmaker, hound. Get out of the way! Okay, let's try. Oh! One, fuck! No! Yeah, and if you want to know, I was singing High School Musical. I watched High School Musical. No! I watched High School Musical. What's the problem with that? Everyone does. It's like coolest fucking... Well, I won't say it's coolest musical. I do like Grease, I'm not gonna lie. But I like a bit of Grease of him. Sandy, yo Sandy. That's a totally different song. It's all Mandy what I was singing. You know. It's all good. I really like his game mode actually. Sure you don't get as much fucking gold and shit. Oh, but you wait for the dip, like I see, and fucking fuck it up exactly like I did there. And you can become a real fuck up. Like I am. I'm a real fuck up. Hey ya! By the way guys, I wanna do another series on ooh, what the fuck is this? Worms! Oh, 100%. Sorry, mouse head thingy. Right, what we are gonna do this time is whack it up into a 4v4. Because why the fuck not? Yeah. That better work, no? No, I don't. No! Ah! I don't wanna fucking replay this. One button, that's right. Boosh! Shot on goal, straight off the bat! Straight off the bat! What are you gonna do? Yeah, ooh, fuck. Control pad. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. But, oh, look at that. Just straight up, off the fucking roof. I wonder if anyone's actually done that on real basketballs. Whoosh, straight up. Yeah, but, I wanna do like a super drunk Rocket League video. So it was like drunk Rocket League, except with shots. I don't know if I've said this in a different video. But if you don't know what shots are, they're like little glasses of alcohol that are like really strong. So I'll do the same rules, but except I'll do them with shots. But obviously, I won't be doing fucking. What was I doing? Was there every goal I'd have 3 gulps, or if I lost a match? No, if I lost a match, I'd drink the rest of my drink, innit? But obviously, I won't be doing that, so I'll be having shots, or just. Everything that happens to me will be a shot. So if I get scored against, shot. If I get demolished, shot. If I lose, shot. And the odds are I'm going to be... I keep forgetting I can't go up that. The odds are I'm going to be pretty drunk. Oh, you dick. Oh, safe. Way more drunk than I was in the last Drunk Rocket League. So I absolutely love Drunk Rocket League. Although I did pay for the next day. And the next day was Christmas Eve. And I was like, oh, I feel like fucking... Oh, lovely. Lovely, lovely. It was Christmas Eve. And I was like, Christmas is tomorrow. What is life? And then I went and got drunk for Christmas Eve. Now I feel so bad because now we are 2-0 down. Oh no. Oh, we're oranges, aren't we? Yeah, and then I went and got drunk Christmas Eve. So on Christmas Day, I was feeling really down. But I didn't help myself. So I went and got drunk on Christmas Day as well. I didn't even eat. Well, I ate the dinner I had down my nan's, my Christmas dinner, but I didn't eat it in my house. But that was nice for the next day. Sold me up a bit. I was like, whoo! Bit of an hangover, okay, we're like. If you're not old enough to drink and you've never drunk before and you don't know what an hangover is, you don't experience them. They are very, very horrible things. There are negative effects to drinking. And hangover is one of the worst, except for stupid shit like getting yourself in prison like stupid people do. Which I've never done. I'm a good drinker. But not really, I'm a very bad drinker. I'm very stupid when I drink. And it's very stupid. Oh! I call that in off. My fucking bucka, what's his name? Where'd he go? Where are you? Oh, I lost him. Boom, bitch. Sticks, bro. Sticks, bro. Motherfucker. I am with the energy to run. Rocket fuel, baby. Go in. Boom. I didn't know what to call go in, because go in, like, what the fuck's that? My badass four's too many. My badass motherfucking car. Get away! Get out the way! Oh, look, it changed. And then also, I changed his color depending on where half is in. So now I don't even have to look. I can just look at the ball. I'd be like, oh, right, where am I half? Because this is a little orange. Oh, shit. And the more orange it gets, the closer to goal there is, but it looks good. Blue's nicer. Let's get up to blue. I'm gonna need the full support of all seven of them. That kind of support. My fucking bar. Oh, I fucked my nose up. Mini attack is going on right now. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, great save, Sticks. Sticks is pretty cool. Dickhead guy, aye. He's not cool anymore. He's not cool anymore. Cool anymore. I started doing Final Fantasy as well, guys. Final Fantasy 9, which is my most fucking favourite game ever. If you lot haven't seen it, I recommend you watch it. This is the fucking best story in a game ever. I know the videos are an hour long, but if I made them like 10 minutes long, or 20 minutes I usually do videos, innit? If I made them 20 minutes long, it would probably take me 100 plus videos, and no, ain't nobody got time for that. So I'm making an hour long, and let's do 99 videos instead. Nah, hopefully it shouldn't take me that long either. It's a pretty long game, mind. But I'm gonna like... Motherfucker. But I'm gonna leave all the like, leveling up and grinding out of it. I'll just do the story. Which at the minute, I'm pretty good at, considering I'm at the beginning part. My level is quite high and I'm actually like one hitting all the enemies, so it's pretty cool. But that gets a lot fucking harder towards the end of the game. The story on it is just fucking, you motherfucking bitch. Yes, you're just brilliant. So I recommend that as a watch anyway. Out of everything, that is a very good watch. Also, Silver Creek Falls, if any of you fans of the Silver Creek Falls series I've been doing, the last chapter is out. Don't know when I'm going to get it yet though, because I got a few games I'm still playing. I can afford it, it's pretty cheap, but I don't know if I want to start doing videos on it straight away. But it's the last chapter in the series, and I watched a trailer for it. It's like got proper speaking, like the end of the second chapter, and it's like, no, the main character, Sarah's like, Sarah, why did it have to be you? Why did you get caught up in this kind of mess? And all shit like that, so it's like, whoa! And he's like, I'm sorry this had to happen to you. Something along that lines. So, you know what we gotta do now? Fucking adios, amigos! So, watch our trailer on Steam. Let me know. I am doing it anyway. So, don't bother letting me know, because I'm fucking doing it. But, it won't be up straight away. Because I got a few games on the go, man. I'm hoping to finish Amnesia soon. I'm hoping to finish Amnesia soon. And I don't want to fucking... Fuck you. I don't want to replay. Right. Do one more game. 1v1. If this turns out shit, well, I am sorry, but... Is it too late to say sorry? Fine. I'm gonna finish. He thinks... What? Bro. Do I fuck... Oh. Midi. No, it's gonna go! Up, I fucked it. And I fucked this. Ah, oh, see! I'm pressing the wrong button. Get off! Midi, you're just lucky, bro. You're just lucky that I'm fucking so good that I can score on goal. I can give you an own goal, look, and I'll still beat you. I'll still go down. So confident in my ability that I am. That's a fucking shit down. I'm trying to say. Midi! There's no point getting over there, but it's fucking, when I do shit like that, I do. No! I call this the end off. Bit too hard. I think it was a bit too hard. Something. Oh, go on, Sonny! Oh, fuck off, Sonny! Right, that one's going in. No, it's not. Oh, fuck off, Midi, you dickhead! Me and Midi. I've known him since I was a kid. We should always play racing together. Back in. It was not about sides, it was just about who had fun. And then we entered the Rocket League. All went downhill from there. He's now my worst enemy, my sworn enemy. He's a friend of me! Don't know whether he's my friend or my fate the rim any more fucking times. I'm literally gonna fucking I'm just giving this a proper rim job. Oh, fuck off, Midi! This is why you hate too. This is why we could never be true friends. First attack. How on earth can you call our attack? Hey, Midi. Say Midi to me. Come on, bro. Boosh! Oh, fuck off! You dickhead! Savenia. That is going in. Do not care. Look. Oh, fuck. I look pretty brutal. Definitely fucked my face up. Fuck me, you little dick. No way, like, suck a dick, Midi. I'm not cut out for one-on-one. I'm not cut out for one-on-one. I'm 5'3". I shouldn't be playing basketball. I'm a 5'3" player over there. It was pretty good. Oh, fuck off, man. That's what I thought. It's all about the dip. It's all about the dip. It's all in the dip. It's all in the dip. Oh no! I don't like it when I don't score. It makes me feel like I'm a bit of a bum, but that's fucking retarded. I went all the way around it twice. Fucking boosh! I call this a reverse. An accelerati. Reverse and accelerati, baby! What are you gonna fucking do back? The reverse accelerati. Tricky Brace 2016. Created that move on Rocket League. I genuinely just forgot what I called that fucking move. What was it, the reverse yard? No? Fuck. Somebody write in the comments what that was. Fuck's sake. Oh! Nah! That's what the layup was, you little motherfucking bitch! Hey, you! Yes, that's what they call defensive block. So they call an up and in boy. Oh, you smelly, smelly person. Midi. Midi. I'm sorry to say this, but boosh. I don't know what boosh is, but that's how I felt right now, okay? Da-douche. And da-douche. I also felt very da-douche. I felt like it was a da-douche kind of moment. Da-da-da-dang. Oh, Midi. You score now, right? You score. And that'll be the end of it! A John Terry wife bet! For those of you who don't know what John Terry and the wife is, figure it out. I wonder if he ever said after he's done it, you've just been John Terry. That's 100% gonna be my thing, that is. I'm like fucking LeBron James because I can't do shit all with the basketball. I'm like LeBron's total upset. Absolutely tiny and absolutely shit at basketball. LeBron, LeBron James, that is my new, that's my new nickname. On Rocket League, this one anyway. In Rocket League football, you can call me Messi. Or Ronaldo, whatever one you prefer. Can't do it! Don't touch the bar! I'm having so much trouble right now. Midi! 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 Oh, Midi! You came and you what the fuck did I just do? But I sent you away, oh Midi. Get up from me before I start shaking. And I punch you in the face. Fuck you, Midi. Yeah, I'm going for the reverse endurance. I totally changed that name up again. No, Midi, fuck you. You enjoyed it, huh? I'm on a fucking goal to my antenna. That's, I don't want the replay. I'm not saving replays. I'm a pro. I don't need replays. I can't. I wonder if the level's gonna happen this, because they've had so much DLC. You know, like Batman and shit. Oh! Oh, that goat though! Fuck, new stuff in my garage. No new cars? I'm gonna buy the new cars, I think. What's this? We got flames. We got lightning. Skills. These are old. I had these ages ago. Oh no, turbo. Everything new too. Bubbles, yeah, bubbles? That's not new. The Ion Green. I've had this for a while. 3 minutes, almost 4 minutes fucking boosting. I'm gonna say I'm fucking pro. Ooh, video games. No way. No way. Am I new? What else we got? See, I never really played properly. I haven't played Gold Simulator either. I just watch people play them. Or Warframe. I know it is though. Portal, Oddworld, no, that is well. What? How have I got more on video games? Are you? That's new. That just hard itself. Oh! Alright. Learn anything cooler? The Game Awards. I think I deserve that. Nah. Title is Pro. That's the only title I got. But fuck you, turn around with my Rocky and semi pro. Maybe I want to be the fucking all star Rocky. Fuck you then. But, yeah, I enjoyed that. That's fucking, it's pretty cool. It's free, you don't even have to buy this. This DLC is free as fuck, so if you've got the game, I recommend you play it. I got something else in my garage. What are you lying for? What are you lying for? What are you lying for? Nah, serious, what are you lying for? But, yeah, guys, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up! And I'll see you all in a bit. Sayonara!